Alright, this is actually back to the monarchy. Just because we're in such an impatient world and people are so impatient, I have to be here. It's 3 in the morning and I don't know. I have this idea that I have to relay it now to state the stipulation rule. But the reason because I'm a queen of France, brought together not only by bloodline, but also by the marriage names of my father, not the marriage names, the names through from my father also. I'm and those names bring chateaus. The children of my brothers have to have further diligence with acquisition. So further diligence with acquisition means marrying a French person with chateau names, with a line of chateau names. Now. I'm not saying I am saying you cannot marry out really. You can't really go out because we really are in a builder time. We're in a builder time. We're building rich names here in France, and we have an exorbitant amount of rich names now. But if you go off and marry somebody from a region of the world other, it's not going to help. We'll have other people clamoring in, but I'm more king or I'm more queen, and so then we have to bolster our royalty factor, and to order to do that we have to maintain it with aristocracy persons, and we have to maintain it with chateau names. So that's just the rules. I'm stating that for Tara. I'm stating that for Samantha, and I'm stating that for little Jack. They have to marry French chateau names. Now I would say, wouldn't it be wonderful to say also you can go into Germany? But I'm starting to believe that this time in this day and age we have so many people. We have so many people that will try to I don't know, naysay or something. So yeah, we really have to stay firm and be French with our acquisition right now. I guess that's really it. That's just the gist of the video. There's nothing else. So there it goes, and this is for the children of the Capet line with the chateaus of the Kingdom of France, the Royaume is kingdom, so yeah, that would be the Royaume Vaux de la Fontaine Berry. I don't know, I'm not having a good luck here. I'm not having a good luck with videos, I'm not having a good luck with sound, I'm not having a good luck. So you just have to take what I have here, I guess so.